The Manufactorum still holds.
Some Imperial Guard units made it here, after all.
They cannot hold for long. We must hurry.
What's that servo skull doing?
Trying to deliver a message. Must be damaged. The seal of the Inquisition. Interesting.
What is the Inquisition doing here?
We're about to find out.
This is Inquisitor Drogon. I need urgent assistance at Manufactorum Majakis. They're after the experimental device. The device is safe for the time being. I've drawn them off. But now I'm trapped. If I die, you must keep the device out of enemy hands. Or he'll be unstoppable. I needed more time.
Experimental weapon.
We need to find the Inquisitor before the orcs do. Keep moving. Remain alert.
Serve the Machine God by joining corpse removal crews at your designated evacuation center.
Captain, look! The orcs must be operating that crane.
They will not stop until they break through that crane.
We must disable that crane.
Orcs incoming!
Thanks for that!
Yeah!
abandon your work.
Humans to kill!
Everything is under control.
Control room.
Forward. Clear out the orcs.
Another wave of
orcs. Twist off your head.
Have managed to power that cannon.
Even a single shot will blast right through the gates.
We cannot allow that. This is Captain Titus of the Ultramarines. Identify yourself.
This is Corporal Antioch, sir. That is, my lord.
I need access to the Manufactorum, Corporal.
There is a service lift in the hangar directly below where you drop the cargo, my lord. We can meet you there.
Stand ready. We will be there shortly. Titus out.
To bring the access bridge down, robbing the orcs of their advantage of numbers.
Kill them all! Orcs incoming!
Smash those space marines!
Explosives! Kill the space marines!
Thank you.
Kill.
lift is this way.
Corporal Antioch, we are in position.
Excellent, Captain. I'm sending the lift up now.
Granting access. Authorization as Starfleet Alpha.
Orcs! An entire horde!
Antioch, hold the lift. We have orcs inbound.
Yeah.
Antioch?
Yes, my lord.
We have word that an Inquisitor is in the Manufactorum.
Yes, Lord Drogon. We have not seen him for several days. Has the Liberation Fleet arrived, my lord?
The fleet is still en route, Corporal. The Ultramarines are here as a vanguard, to cripple the enemy and secure the most valuable assets.
I see.
But the facility and its Titans remain secure.
All I can say for certain is that no Orc has breached this gate, my lord.
Contact Lieutenant Mira. Her unit is establishing a bastion in Hab Center Andres, and your support craft now have a viable approach from orbit.
What of the Colonel and his staff?
They did not survive.
Here we are, my lord.
My thanks, Corporal.
Oi, keep that muzzle clean, guardsman.
Last. A place the Orcs have not stained.
For now. I doubt even dropping that cannon on them will convince Orcs to back away.
Indeed. We must find this Inquisitor and the Titan Invictus.
Titan Invictus seems undamaged, at least.
Titan Invictus seems unused, you mean? Is this invasion not enough to bring out the War Titans?
It takes hundreds to get a War Titan operational, Sergeant. Without them, it sits idle. Captain, this is an Augur station. I can scan for the Inquisitor's life signs.
Access authorized.
There. A lone human.
Identity confirmed. Drogon. Ordo Xenos.
He's in this wing of the Manufactorum.
I read alien signals throughout the facility. A and a large number converging on the Inquisitor's location.
Section 449 is understaffed by 100%. Please rectify. Do not abandon your workstation. Everything is under control.
This panel to contact our other forces?
Not directly, but I can boost Vox range.
Do it!
Access authorized. Ultramarines chapter.
Heavy infestation threat point for us. Squad leader speaking for
himself. Here, Captain.
Ultramarines, this is Captain Titus. Are you receiving?
Captain, this is Sergeant Midas. Squad Solemnus is on the ground and making for our objective.
New orders, Midas. We are at Manufactorum Ajakis and have located the Titan Invictus. I need Solinus to come secure the Invictus while I divert to a priority alarm.
On our way, Captain. Midas out.
The orcs are in the pipes.
Ordo Xenos.
Repeat authorization.
Krogan, prepare the power source for immediate release.
One moment.
Master, disregard all safety protocols.
Repeat authorization.
Inquisitor Drogon?
I am Drogon. And you are?
Captain Titus of the Ultramarines. We received your distress call, but you seem to have weathered the enemy's attack.
I am soldier and scientist, both, Captain.
What is the status of the experimental device?
The power source is running the entire Manufactorum from the generator room.
This device is a fuel source, not a weapon?
It is a complex device and an unstable one. If the Orcs find it, they'll try and take it apart. It could detonate with enough force to destroy the entire planet.
Then we must move it to safety.
And for that, Captain, I need your aid. This way.
You are wounded, Inquisitor Drogon.
I'm a psyker. My psychic abilities are controlling the bleeding.
Very well.
Sent for us now. Damnable creature! Had he not blundered onto this world?
But he did, Drogon.
access granted.
There. We must get to that lift.
How much deeper does this facility go?
The Manufactorum? Far deeper. The whole generator room is actually suspended above a venting shaft.
Suspended?
Yes. In case of catastrophic overload, the whole room can be shunted away into the depths. Ah, yes. Here we are.
Than a spaceman's smile in here.
Yes, a byproduct of the device's functioning. Captain Titus, proceed into the main chamber. We need only obtain the power source at the core of the generator. I will initiate decoupling from a control console.
Understood. Brothers, guard the access points.
I have engaged the decoupling sequence, Captain. You must keep the chamber secure until the power source is exposed.
Identity confirmed. Drogon, order Xenon. Warning. Primary containment fixture disengaged.
There. Primary shield is open, Captain. Head into the central chamber. There. Primary shield is open, Captain. Head into the central chamber.
Alarm. Xenos detected.
Captain, the war boss.
Space Marine! Why are you hiding down here? Whatever it is, I want it! Don't get it!
Hold back the green skins, Captain. The power source will be free of the generator shortly.
Station and activate it. It will retrieve the power source and get it into its canister. Now, head over to the servitor station and activate it. It will retrieve the power source and get it into its canister.
Sidonus, Leandros, respond.
Captain, the Inquisitor insisted you could not have survived.
Well, I did, and I have his precious power source.
We set a rendezvous in Hapcenter Andris. These tunnels will spit us out there eventually.
Fine. Continue heading toward the Hapcenter.
Ghost Marines!
Crush the Space Marines!
to bits!
Takes more than that to kill an orc!
Adeptus Astartes recognized. Ultramarines chapter. Access granted.
Even here, the tech priests honor their machine god.
Space Marines, kill him!
Yeah.
Space Marines! Run, boys!
Adeptus Astartes recognized. Access authorized.
Thank you.
Captain Titus.
Well met, brothers. Any idea of our position?
We should be nearing an access point to the surface. The air smells a bit cleaner.
I've had enough of tunnels. Let's get out of here and find the Inquisitor before the orcs do.
At last, a way to the surface.
Not much tidier than below. But at least we have the sky over our heads again. Our rendezvous point is this way.
Report to your designated shelter for the duration of the emergency.
What could the orcs hope to gain by slaughtering so many?
So terror. Demoralize the militia.
Cruel, but effective.
This was no strategy of war. For orcs, this was sport.
Medical supplies have been exhausted.
Millions more of them.
Our plan is unchanged. Get the Inquisitor and the power source off-world.
Titus, if they take over the Manufactorum, we will have a damnable time getting them out.
We are Ultramarines. Orcs are not a problem.
If we had a week, perhaps. But by then, the Orcs will have worked out how to dismantle the Titans.
Space Marine recognized. Granting access.
Rocket launchers on the high ground.
Haven't left a single structure undamaged.
Or unblooded.
Worker absence is unacceptable. Transgressors face severe remedial training. We'll be right back.
skins!
Thank you.
Marines to kill! Smash us! More humans to kill!
If you are injured, return to your quarters. The machine god will watch over you. Class 9 of the not qualified for medical.
It's a fight now! Shoot those Omens!
Greenskins incoming.
Structures down and rebuild.
This time on top of a mass grave. There, Drogon said to meet at that monument.
Thank you.
15 to 48 are operating at full capacity.
Inquisitor Drogon, we need to get you off planet before we're overrun by orcs.
You were exposed to the unshielded power source. In the generator room, I saw it. You held raw energy from the warp. How are you still alive?
The power source conducts warp energies.
The stuff of chaos. Heresy.
My work against a Xenos has the Imperium's blessing.
Can your blessed work help us against the orcs?
My research is of the utmost secrecy. The Imperium forbids its use without sanction.
Consider that your Imperial sanction.
Very well. The power source fuels an experimental weapon at my research facility, the Psychic Scourge. It could destroy the orcs.
You didn't think to bring up this Scourge weapon before.
The Psychic Scourge has never been test-fired, Sergeant. If it malfunctions, it could crack this planet in half.
We're out of options. We fire the weapon. To take our chances.
The Psychic Scourge is at the Calchis facility, my research laboratories. It is a fair distance. We will need transportation.
Captain, we aren't far from the plaza where Lieutenant Mira was killed. The Imperial Guard rallied on it.
They will have Valkyries. We can fly to the research facility. Let's find this Imperial Guard outpost.
visit of Drogon's alive.
I can't believe we survived that.
Inquisitor, your wound is slowing us down.
I can manage.
Brothers, take him to the Valkyries. I will draw the orcs off and meet you there.
Give the power source to the sergeant then, Captain.
No, Drogon. The orc chieftain wanted the power source. When his orcs see I possess it, not you, they will follow me. Move out.
Which route to the rally point, guardsman?
Bastion Primus is that way, my lord. But it's all orc-held territory.
Kill them!
Now to knock over some orc nests.
Welcome to Evacuation Center Omega. You will receive rapid. You will be protected from inclement weather.
Whatever you're doing, Captain, keep at it. The Greenskins are swarming your way, leaving our path open.
I am an instrument of the Emperor's will, Trooper. Now indicate to me the nearest concentration of orcs.
Aye, my lord. Master's plaza is just past his hab complex. It is swarming with beasts.
Not for long.
We are within sight of the Imperial Guard Bastion.
Time to die!
Yeah!
out of fuel.
The Inquisitor and his doomsday weapon. He said you require air transport to the Calcus facility.
Your Valkyries are the fastest way to reach it. We'll have no time to spare.
Your men are already on board their Valkyrie, and the squadron's ready for liftoff. We'll get you to Calcus with all speed. It's time the Imperial...